2.
Today we're collaborating with the faculty in the School of Music at University of Nebraska-Lincoln. The artist quartet in residence at Nebraska is the Kiara Quartet, and similarly in residence as to our own Avalon String Quartet here.
Today we made use of Internet2, which is a research network that's throughout the United States. We were able to traverse those peer networks at a pretty astoundingly low latency and transmit a lot of data in order to make as close to a simultaneous musical conversation happen as we could.
I think it's pretty amazing what we were able to achieve. I did an undergraduate in percussion performance, and definitely my main goal for these next 2 years is to be able to integrate technology with my music performing.
The benefits are quite tangible here at NIU and elsewhere to provide our students with a learning experience and a performance experience that simply wasn't possible several years ago.